Stop! Hey guys, I'm Dinksy and you're watching Armvibutty with some gameplay footage of Grapple Hoops. Unreal Engine game came out today on Steam on the 18th of October. Dunk on your opponents in this fast-paced, first-person action game with basketball, grappling hooks, parkour and explosions. What else could there be? The difficulties, field of view multiplier. I have no idea. What's the... right mouse button, rectal ball. Yeah, that's not gonna be Z, that's gonna be F. Averages, all music in the game is copyright free, yeah? We'll see about that. And what the YouTube algorithm will have to say. Okay, seems like we're good to go. Boo, it's coming October 25th, I guess. You can just go. What? Challenges customized? Leaderboard? I guess you can. Oh my god. Escape doesn't work on this. You gotta click back. I don't know, I unlocked a bunch of stuff when I first logged in. I don't want to play the Dunkathon, bro. Okay, tutorial first. Basic movement simulation. Oh my god. Let's go with the 21. And hope it saves. I mean... not good enough. Oh yeah. What? Is this a tutorial? Oh yeah. Which is a stretch? Okay. What? Hold and release the attack button to aim. You can always call it back with the recall button. This doesn't look realistic at all. Never mind. Ace hit his faults is good enough. Landing on a jump pad, I guess. Oh, okay. Launches you into the air. Ooh, yeah. And then you wall run a bit. Then you pick up. What the hell is this? Hold on a second. Are we playing basketball here? I guess in this new era of basketball you need all protection because everybody is punching each other. I guess a little grappling hook is nothing new. Always save a ball view in this case. I don't get it. I'm not... the grappling hook is mostly used to swing around and gain speed, not to pull. Oh yeah. Let's see, how about... oh, you can still... do that though. Avoid touching... the red barriers or you get... reset. Where are we going here? Oh shit. We swinging. Oh my god, there's no way. It's too far away. You can check and check. Yeah, we already did that. Kinda late if you wait for the tutorial to tell you. What with? Why are we still here? And why I don't have the... oh my god. I think we're good with this. There's a chapter select? Oh my god! You know what? What's with the practice? Let's see. Objective practice. Why would I... How can I even use the... It's a basketball game. I feel like I just need to hit the bucket to explode. Yeah, that's not how the ball should behave, but oh well. I'll take it. You're just aiming. Yeah, this looks more like it, and instead... Holy shit, okay. How do we practice even here? Let's go here. Eliminate all... What? Whoa, what happened here? How am I supposed to eliminate them? There's a bullet time, indeed. Oh my god, I got destroyed, bro. Oh, chew on that. Dunkometer. Oh no, man, no. Where's the ball? Oh, you're just chilling, bro. You on that? Who's shooting at me? Show yourself. Ah. Oh my god. Oh, this is so slow. Still got him. Okay, we should go up there and show this dude. We're so fast, quick style. He's dodging me, bro. That bitch. The sweat wart. What? No, man. Go away. You come over here. Now get over here. Get over here, punch hook style. I guess I can swing. Yeah, the swinging is not there at all. Especially, I don't know what. I thought we were gonna play basketball, I was wrong. They look like the hell, dude. Oh my god. Reward is on Q, basically, recall the basketball. I'm not used to that. And you die in one hit. Bruh. And one punch, even. They're all one punch man. And you're this frail creature. Oh, I shall get you. Whoa. I didn't know that. Oh my god. You want that? That was the way to go. Oh. How are you there? Catch. He's shooting worse than a Star Trooper. But I'm even worse. Wait, that dude over here. What? I got a gun? This is new. Where's my bow? What's the Dunkometer? And the crowd goes wild! Next level. Objective escape. Yeah. Who uses glass doors at the hospital? Hello? He just punched me and then shot me, man. What is this here? Oh. This is a futuristic hospital, bruh. Oh, I got a gun. I didn't know. I'm getting some Void Busters vibes, but very, very little. Maybe because just the card outline of the... Well. Bruh. You hiding here? What's going on? Oh, I didn't do anything and I pressed the button, I guess. Hold it open. How do you even reload? Oh, Ares restart. Don't reload like that. This is close, I need to open the button. Got it. You just walk to it and you press it. Automatically, I don't need to press anything. Those chances are you gotta restart the game. What? I ate the bow? What? Come on, bro. The question is, where did I get the gun? I can even see my speed at the bottom. I'm running faster than Usain Bolt. Oh my god. There's another button. I guess we need to press all the buttons. Oh my god, okay. Next level. Get dunked on. Score a dunk. Easier said than done, bro. I'm not Vince Carter. How am I supposed to? Oh my god, I got dunked on. Ain't happening. Oh my god. I think you need the direct hit with the basketball. Yep. Oh my god. And he misses every opportunity. Got one. This gun is so big I can't see shit. How do I score a dunk? I don't even see the ball, the basketball. The parkour is very fast. I'm not sure the grappling hook is that good, but it feels very fast. Dunk. Anybody see the bucket? Anybody see the bucket? I don't think that's how you score it. I don't know. What? There's something down here. No. I don't even know how do I dunk, man? Oh, you can adjust that. With mouse up and down, you can adjust the curvature. Okay, and then we dribble. How do I dribble? It says left shift. I don't think I'm dribbling. Dunkometer. And then you... Oh, I see. Okay. We're dribbling here, boys. So you need to dribble to get the meter up, and then you dunk on them. Enjoy yourself. They're rushing me. Annihilated. What's happening? Oh my god. What I'm... Oh my god. I got the gun and the bow in my hand. Still buggy. Oh boy. I mean... It's only single player by the looks of it, but there are leaderboards. I don't know. What? Pretty sure I press credits, bro. Okay. Like the video for the channel, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.